So this next GTA cheat tutorial is for the explosive melee attacks. So basically this attack, again I'm using PS4, so I will put the description for the Xbox as well, but for the explosive melee attack, so you will want to press right, left, X, triangle, R1, circle, 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 L2.
I can't say as I like this sound too much. I can't understand why it's not.
Just like that. This is the first time I use this cheat, so I don't know how well it's going to work. As you see, you just run up and you come behind and it blows them up. I wonder if I go punch a car, if the car will blow up with me with it. Oops, yeah, it does that too. Alright, thanks for watching this tutorial on GTA cheats.